Adam, you're making a mistake. Another one.
Here he is right now.
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck!
We need to shake them. That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it. Cut off that tail.
Get ready. Time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. The Engels left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, prime. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
Hey, it worked! We have lights!
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning. what I see. Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. It could be ours.
No, no lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you hadn't mounted a raid of your own, well, that would have been the end of me.
See that? Clenched teeth, furrowed brow. It's his way of saying thanks.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what's coming. Bigger fucking problems. Maybe a war. We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Don't be mad, but I think Saul could be right.
What? Why?
You know, forget I said anything.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Well, what was that about?
Probably the meds talking.
I sure hope so. I think he took a few solid hits to his skull.
And? Think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing. Ugh, yeah.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them? I fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind?
No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
Right. So, friends, then.
V, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
No.
The wind has waned.
I can't speak for Haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not a wink.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old-style raid.
So-so. Back is strangely numb.
It's very hard.
Heading to a Ripper as soon as I'm in town. A few springs I need taken out.
Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Truth is the flame we must burn. The raids, the raid. It's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas you... The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She'll serve me well.
Putting her in good hands, Panam.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night.
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just not like that.
So what are you like?
More like this. Take care of yourself.
You too, Panam.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Circumstances were different, I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.